Khloe Kardashian shares cryptic messages about pain amidst Tristan Thompson breakup rumors. Khloe Kardashian, 34, is in no rush to move to Cleveland with Tristan Thompson, 27, according to a new report on October 24. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star originally had planned on moving to Cleveland, Ohio with the NBA star as soon as his season began. But after a report emerged from People on October 24, saying that Khloe seems over Tristan, a number of very cryptic messages later popped up on the reality star's Instagram stories. "Life doesn't always introduce you to the people you want to meet," she shared with her 81 million Instagram followers. "Sometimes life puts you in touch with the people you need to meet, to help you, to hurt you, to leave you, to love you, and to gradually strengthen you into the person you were meant to become." The strong looks better naked author and the Cleveland Cavaliers player spent much of the summer trying to heal their relationship, following Tristan's cheating scandal in April. Khloe, who is known for posting ambiguous quotes, also shared, "Be proud of yourself for how hard you're trying. It sounds like the reality star has made a serious attempt at making things work with Tristan, with whom she shares daughter True, 6 months. Although Khloe is surrounded by friends and family, she is feeling lonely with Tristan on the road now that the regular NBA season is underway. Lately she has been hinting that there's some drama between them with another series of posts, including one on October 19 in which she wrote, "I don't know who needs this, but just know God is going to heal your broken heart."